Hello. This short tip will show you how to add references to schoolwork using Microsoft Word's built-in referencing option. Everything you quote that's not been written by you, such as this quotation, which I got from this New Scientist article about climate change, that should be referenced with where it came from. It's not my words. To do that in Word, in the correct style, go up here to the referencing tab and click Insert Citation. Now, I haven't inserted a source for it, so I'm going to add a new source. Now here, I'm going to enter in the details of that reference. If there are other fields I want to use, I can include them here. And you can see Word automatically inserts that in the correct APA6 referencing style. Now, when you've done that throughout your essay, here's the really cool bit, is you can insert a bibliography automatically. So insert a bibliography, and it will include all of the references or citations that you've used as one bibliography. If you use multiple sources in different documents, you can manage the sources here, and you can insert references that you've used in other essays. So, for example, if I wanted to include a reference to an article that I had written, I would copy that into the current document, close, and now I can insert that citation here. And to update my bibliography, just click the Update Citations and Bibliography button, and it will add in that second reference. Hope that helps.